Hi.
Well, you're home.
I'm home.
You're a bit lighter than I thought you would be.
The pizza took a long time.
You had pizza?
Yeah.
I hope you didn't have any pepperoni.
Yeah.
Yeah, what? Did you have pepperoni?
I don't remember.
You did.
I don't remember.
If you're telling me you don't remember, then you went and had the pepperoni, which always gives you the gas.
Okay, so I had the pepperoni. I'll try not to get the gas.
It doesn't make any difference if you try or not. You'll get it. You won't be able to help it in your sleep.
Okay, so I closed the door.
Like that will help. You just bottle it all night, and when I open the door in the morning, I'll be killed.
It's not that bad.
You should not eat the pepperoni. Promise me you'll never eat the pepperoni. It's not good for your system.
I promise. So, how'd you like the play?
Oh, it was good.
How did I do?
You did just fine.
And
what?
You might as well go ahead and say it.
Say what?
Say what you didn't like about it. What you didn't like about my play.
I didn't say I didn't like anything about it. I said it was good. I said you were fine. What's wrong with being good and fine?
Your good and fine always has a but attached to it.
What? I don't have a but except for this one.
Very funny. Tell me.
I don't have anything to tell you. The play was good. You were good. You were good in the good play.
But?
Why does there always have to be a but?
I don't know why there has to be a but. There always just is a but. You can't stand not to tell me now. So if you don't tell me now, you'll probably come in at 1 o'clock in the morning and wake me up to tell me. Or you'll wait until I'm heading out the door to go someplace important. So you might as well go ahead and tell me now.
Well, maybe, just maybe, Mr. Smart Aleck, I don't have any butt this time.
Now I know you have one. If you're denying it, it's big.
Oh, really?
Yes, really. A majorly huge butt is now hanging in the air above us.
Well, it'll just have to hang because I don't have one.
Uh-huh.
That's right.
The play was good.
It was.
I was good.
You were.
Great. I feel good about myself. Thanks for coming. I'm glad you enjoyed it. I'm going to bed.
There was one thing.
I knew it.
I didn't say but.
There was one thing. It's the same thing as but.
It is not.
It is so.
All right, fine. It is. What do you want? Perfection? I'm your mother, a thinking human being, believe it or not. So when I go to play or any other function, I just might have a criticism or two. Is that a crime?
I am so tired.
So go to bed. I'll tell you about my butt in the morning.
No, tell me now.
You're tired.
I'm fine. I am fine. Just like I was in the play. Fine. Except there was one little problem. Wasn't there.
Well, no, you go to bed.
Let me help you. Repeat after me. The play was good.
The play was good.
The performance was good.
The performance was good.
But? Now fill in the blank. I'm listening.
Well, there was a few things, actually.
Oh, goody.
You'll be up until 2:30 in the morning listening to Lauren take that good feeling you had and twist it like a dirty cut.